Welcome back to Triple J Outdoors. Got a little turkey hunting for you today. Got up a little late, didn't get a chance to do an intro. Got to the woods late, but didn't hurt us today. Got a good video coming your way. Stay tuned.
Brought to you by Pure Whitetail,
Duke Traps Wildlife Management Equipment,
and Element Archery.
I think these are coming.
Breaks over at here, he's in range. Hold on. Can you see that second one to the right?
This video is brought to you by Pure Whitetail. Pure Whitetail has a full lineup of scent elimination products. Pure Whitetail also has a full lineup of seed blends, including low sunlight and no-till blends. Check them out at purewhitetail.com.
Alright guys, we came out here this morning. Had turkeys all over us. We got out a little late, a lot later than we wanted to actually. We got in a good spot, got set up real good. Had probably 7 or 8 gobblers all around us. And, well, we got her done this morning.
Hey, this is team member Dunlap.
Triple J Outdoors. Awesome, awesome morning this morning. You'll see, we'll upload video of it, of how many gobblers we had around us this morning. It's unreal of how many we had. I was trying to get team member Hayes on his first bird. They came around to our right and up above us. He did not have a shot, so I took the shot because they were looking at us. Coming from behind us, looking down. You can't hardly call a turkey downhill. It's super hard. But we got her done this morning. Having a blast. We can't wait for y'all to watch the video. We still have gobblers gobbling as I'm taking this interview right now. It is unreal. This morning they are hot.
You can probably hear them in the background. They're on fire today.
As you've seen, team member Jason Dunlap got him one. We're back out here to his house. We're going to get the measurements and weight on it and see where we're at with it.
Got an inch and a 16th on spurs. I'm calling it a 10 and a quarter inch beard. Six and a half total bird measurement. We're going to dedicate this hunt to Jonathan's dad. Sorry. A couple days ago. This is for him. He's in the hospital recovering. But this hunt is for him. Now we're gonna get the weight on it. $251.8 $271.8 20-pound bird.